God has laid in your hearts to unite with us in fellowship and in ministry. And it gives us such a great joy because this is the manifesting of God's glory. Amen. Ondinel Jackson, Pastor Ondinel Jackson, he has put together a book that the Holy Spirit laid in her heart to write. Can you dance before the King naked? And ladies and gentlemen, I want, please, Pastor Jackson to come. Amen. Pastor Jackson and dinner and
that one.
Part two.
Pastor Jackson, please come. Amen. Very quickly, yep. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to pray over this book. I want to launch this book today. I don't know if she has copies here with her. You do? Okay. Come, honey. You know, my brother. Amen. We want to just pray over these books as you are coming out to get your gifts. Amen. Praise God. I mean, there's not much time to talk about this book, but can you just say something about it in just one or two words, please?
Yes, this is a prophetic word that came in 1989 through Apostle Pam Bennett, that the grace of God that will be upon my life in business and also in the things that I've done. I've come from church. I was born and raised in the church. And we all know that even though you are born in, or couldn't have come from church, there's still sin in your life and things that you do. Amen? And so the Lord laid it upon my heart, especially as a deliverance ministry, that we cannot minister deliverance until we become delivered ourselves. So the Holy Spirit had me to really transparently put my whole life on display, if you will, to be able to bless others. And the word that came was that the grace that God gave me to even cover in the times that I was in sin are the words that were going to bless you, to help deliver you, and to occupy by fire. And that's absolutely true, because the Lord said that he will burn up all flesh for every word that I write. So he sat me down one day and said, write everything I tell you to write. And he began to reveal things to me that I had even forgotten that I had done. And so this book talks about forgiveness. It talks about iniquity. It talks about generational curses. It talks just about work curses, things that I've done, things that currently people are still doing in the body of Christ now, and why we can't advance the way the Lord would desire for us to advance, because we still have things that we're harboring with on the inside of us that needs to be set free, and we need to be cleaned out from the inside.
Awesome. Awesome. So today, as you are coming forward, we are going to pray over this vision, over this book. Amen. Amen. You agree with us, Pastor Jackson? Awesome. So I want you to stretch your hand this way, please, as the people are still coming out to get their gifts. Amen. That this book is going to go from nations to nations. Amen. God is going to cause his abundance of blessings. And this book is going to be a peace setter. And more books is going to be written through the anointing of God upon this woman and upon this man. Father, we declare today, increase, O God, to come forth. We declare that the purpose, God, Holy Spirit, that you have given, O God, birth, Father, your word through your daughter, let it be fulfilled. That as many that will read this book, O God, they will experience true peace, true joy, deliverance, O God, will take place in their lives in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we thank you today, Father. Even though this is set for launching, God, today being the first day of January under this tabernacle, Father, we now launch this book in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, God. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Please, if you will have this copies displayed at the back, and if you need, please patronize her and get a copy in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's put our hands together for them. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. As you're being directed to come forth, praise God. We thank God for you. Just